basically just went through that bit like a fast motherfucker. And now all you have to do is just click on WMV, or what you would tell.